my name is Rebecca and I am the co-director of R&R Productions and Bollywood Bells. We are an entertainment company that supply dancers for weddings, corporate events, parties, functions, and we also supply dance workshops for education as well. So I'm here today in association with International Women's Day and to promote obviously health through physical activity. So our job is very physical, obviously at the moment we're all craving that physical activity and exercise that we're not currently doing. So obviously, you know, at the moment a lot of our dancers are doing a lot of home workouts, so that's really what we're here to promote today, just the fun of doing some home workouts every day. And today we've got a bit of a Bollywood Bhangra workout for you today that you can do at home. So hopefully you'll find this really fun, something a bit different. So we're going to start off with a little warm up first, just to get our bodies nice and warm. And then we're going to learn a Bollywood Bhangra dance that hopefully you'll really like. So find a bit of space wherever you are. Make sure you're not close to anything or anybody. We're going to start with a little warm up. So start with your feet apart. So we're just going to start off warming our head up, so going from side to side with your head. Good. And then we're just going to look from side to side. Lovely. And then we're just lifting our shoulders right up to our ears. That's it, really get those shoulders going. Good, now we're going to do big circles with your shoulders. All the way round, big circles. Big circles with your elbows. Really big circles. Let's get that shoulder going nice and warmed up. Now big circles with your arms. All the way round. Now we're going to take that into the march. So nice big marches, get those knees up. So again, those knees really high. Now we're going to take it to a really fast run. Just running on the spot. Good, and big marches again. And really fast feet. Good, now we're going to take it just into a side step. So stepping from side to side. We're going to add a little clap on the end. Back down to the march. Make sure you take a nice big breath. Lovely. And now we're going to take it into a stretch. So we're going to take it over the top. And we're just going to have a bit of a music swap. With a Mumbai mashup. And one more this way. One more stretch this way. And then feet together, just picking up one leg. Try and keep your knees together. Just pulling in your leg at the back, keep your pelvis forward. Keep your knee a little bit forward. Just to get that stretch down your spine. And then change legs. So same on the other leg. Just pulling that leg in. Good, feet together and then just pulling in your leg, giving your leg a big hug. And then change legs. Brilliant, and then feet together, we're just going to take one leg back, keep both feet facing forward and your heel, try and keep that down to the back. Stretching out that calf. And then we're going to swap legs. So take the other leg back. Make sure both feet are facing forward. Great. And then last stretch. We're just going to stretch out our arms. So take your arm out to the side. Stretch it across and then pull it in. Just getting a stretch here. And then change arms. Good. And give yourself a shake. Lovely, and that's the end of our warm-up. So hopefully you're all feeling nice and warm. Your heart's beating a little bit faster. So we're just going to start our dance now. So we're going to do a bit of a Bollywood Bhangra dance, hence why I'm dressed in a bit of a Bollywood outfit. So we're going to start with our feet together. So I think you'll probably know this track, hopefully. So the first little bit, we're going to start off with a bit of an arm combination. So we're going to take one arm out to the side, one, then the other arm, two. Then we're going to join into a prayer position. So it goes one, two, three. Then from here, we're going to go open, cross, open. Then we go cheeks, a little twist. We step, take your hand under your chin, put your arm down, and we do a nod, okay? So that's the first little bit. So we go, arm, arm, prayer, open, cross, open, cheeks, twist, chin, nod. And again, so we go, arm, arm together, open, cross, open, cheeks, twist, chin, nod, okay? So we've got one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, nod eight. From here, our feet are going step, step, and a double step. Okay, so that's going right, left, and two on the right. And your arms on this step are pulling, pulling, and a double pull. Okay, so it looks like this. One, two and a double pull, okay? From here, we're lifting up our left leg and our arms are punching down. Then we swap, punch down. So we've got two of those. So we go, one, two, double pull, down, down. From here, you kick your left leg through and it goes step, step. So it does like a swoop, step, step, okay? So that's all of the first little bit. Let's try that without the music. So it goes, arm, arm, prayer, open, cross, open, cheeks, twist, chin, nod to go, pull, pull, and a double pull, leg, leg, sweep, step, step. Okay, once more, then we'll try with some music. So we go, one, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to go. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay, right, let's try that little bit with the music and then we'll add on the next section, okay? So starting with your feet together. Good, how did we do? Is that okay? Okay, right. Let's try it once more with the music up to there. And then we'll add on the next little bit. So it's a little bit quick, isn't it? We will get there. So, feet together. Good, is that a bit better? I think it probably was. Okay, so from here, should we add on the next bit? So we've just done a swoop, kick, kick. Right, the next bit is a repeat of the first bit, so we already know this bit. So we do this section again, open, cross, open. We do cheeks, twist, and nod. Then from here, so we just go up to there, we do the nod. Then from here, we do one arm out to the side. So you just did a bit of an arm up. We do the other arm up. And then I want your best shakes. Shake, 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 shake. So you're kind of facing the left side, okay? So it goes arm, your feet are apart, arm, and then we go shake, 2, 3, 4, okay? Should we try it up to there? So let's give that a go right from the beginning with the music. So we start with our feet apart. We've got quite a good chunk now, so off we go. Off we go. Then we repeat on our arms. Move it. Arm. Arm. Shake. 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 So, right. Fantastic. So, from here, let's add our little chorus bit on. So, we've just finished our shake to the side. So from here, our arms are doing a bit of like a chicken movement and our feet are doing like a little dab. So your right foot is going forward, side. So you're just kind of rebounding off it. So try that again. So it's going tap forward, tap to the side. Tap forward, tap to the side. So four movements. 1, 2, 3, 4. And your arms are just moving up and down like this. 1, 2, 3, so they move every time you do a foot tap, okay? So we've just done our arm, we've just done our arm, we've shaking, 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 shaking. So from here you're going forward, side, then your arms just come to your groin and you're going to walk forward, three walks, and you're going to go right, left, right. So we go 1, 2, 3, okay? So go from the little chicken step. So we go forward, side, 1, 2, 3. And then we go bounce to a heel. So your shoulders are going 1, 2. You transfer your weight onto your right leg. Your left leg goes onto your heel and your hands are just doing a little pinch. You can see that. So your first finger in your thumb, okay? So from the little walks forward, it goes 1, 2, 3, bounce up. Then we go the other way, bounce up, and again the other way, bounce up. Okay, so let's try that little chorus bit. So we've done our shakes to face the side. We're doing the tap forward, tap side, tap forward, tap side. 1, 2, 3 to go. Bounce up, bounce up, bounce up. Then from here, we do four leg lifts. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we do one turn. So your leg is going up, down, up and down. And as you're doing it, you're turning round, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I hope that makes sense. So let's just recap over that chorus. We've just done our shakes to the side. So we've got One, two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, go round, two, three, four. Right, I think let's give that a go from the beginning up to there with the music. So we've got quite a big chunk now to get through. So let's go from the beginning. There goes one, two, and then repeat the arms. Arm up, arm up, shake. Are we ready to go? What? Find that. Is that okay? Right, I think let's learn the next little bit. So from here we go into our girl bit. So we've just done our knees going round. So we've got our right hand in the air already. So this right hand is going to do an inward circle to here. So it goes in and then our other arm goes in. So as you're doing that, you're just changing your weight from side to side, okay? So from here, we just finished our leg lifts. We're going one, two, and on three and four, your arms come down the front like that. So we're here, then we go three, four, okay? So all together, after you've done your knee lifts, it goes one, two, three, four. Okay, so let's go from, we've just gone round, one, two, three, four. Sway, sway, cross, cross. Okay, right, I think let's add that little bit on from the beginning, just that little new girl bit, just so we get some more practices in. So let's go with our feet together. One, two, three. Leg goes up, up, up. Repeat the counts. Arm up. Shake. And we've got our chorus. What? Move it. Oh, well done, lovely. Okay, so how are we getting on so far? Hope we're getting on okay. So after we've gone round here, from here we've got our arm, it's coming down, okay? So from here, I'm trying to think what I did next. So we've got one, two, three, four. Okay, from here, we're going to push down to the floor. One, two, three, four. Oh no, what did I do? Okay, no, take that off. We'll take that off. One, two, three, four. From here, I know what I did. Do some hips, there we go. So we're doing hip circles, sorry about that. And we're going to put one hand on your head and the other hand on your hip. And we're going to go round and we're going to circle. And as you're doing that, you're going to go round in a circle. So we're going to go one, two, three, four. Okay? So we've done one, two, three, four. We go round, two, three, four. From here, we're going to do hips to the side. So they're doing like hip jabs. So we're going hip, hip, hip. So they're in threes. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. So four times. Okay, so we do three hips to the side. It goes one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Okay, let's try that little girl bit just without the music. So it goes, so we've just finished our four legs going round. So we go sway, sway, down, down, to go round, two, three, four, to go hip, 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 hip. Hip, 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 hip. Okay. From here, Your feet are stepping out, like similar to what we did at the beginning. One, and they're going out like this. That's it. Your arms are going head, chest, head, chest, head, chest. So you've got three sets of legs and then two sets of arms each side. That's it. So they're just kind of at the side of your forehead and then rib cage. So you've got a double step each side, okay? So it's going one, two, one, two, one, two. So that's what your legs are doing. And your arms are going head, ribs, head, ribs, head, ribs. And from here, you do two ripples with your body. Ripple, ripple, yeah? So you're rippling back twice. So a bit of the belly dance, a bit in there for you. That's it. So let's try that little girl bit. So it goes one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. To go hip, 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 hip. Now the little new bit we did. Head, ribs, head, ribs, head, ribs, ripple, ripple. So your weight, when you're doing your ribs here, you need to transfer it onto your left leg to do ripple, ripple. So you should be sitting back on that leg, okay? Right, we've only got a couple of bits left to learn, so let's try it up to there with the music, see how we get on. Hopefully it's all going in, but hopefully we're all having some fun as well while we're doing it. And we're keeping fit, so. Right, let's give it a go. Off we go. To the side, same thing, but moving it forward and back. That's it. And your arm does a similar movement. It goes forward, open, forward, open, forward, open. So it's three times, okay? So we've got one, we've got two, we've got three, and then this left hand is like a lasso over your head, a lasso and a turn, okay? So it's just doing a lasso like that. And your body's doing a turn, so your left leg's coming over to make you spin to the front, okay? So just to recap over that a little bit. So we've just done our ripple, ripple. So from here, we're going over, 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 and turn it around, okay? So from here, we are going to take our right arm up, our left arm up, so it's our little chorus, just the bit before the chorus, we repeat that bit, okay? So you've done your turn, you go one, you go two, you shake, 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 shake. And it's a bit of a trick there, it doesn't go back into the chorus, it's one little bit before it does. Nice and easy, we do four swings, so your hands just on your thighs, you're swaying to the right first. So you're going one, so your body's dipping down and up. Three, four, and then it does a full circle. So we're going all the way round, okay? So four halves and then a full circle. So we've just done arm, arm, shake, 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 and one, and two, and three, and four, a full circle, and then it goes into your left arm up, so half of it, and then a shake to go back into your chorus, which we all know. One, two, three, shoulder, shoulder, up, shoulder, shoulder, up, shoulder, shoulder, up, go round, two, three, four, and then we finish arm up with a little twist to say ta-da. Okay, so those are all our steps. Hopefully we've got all that last bit. Shall I just go over that last bit again? Let's go from our girl bit, okay? So let's go from our sways and then we'll try it right from the beginning. So we've got our sway, sway, down, down. Our four hips going round to go hip, 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 to go head, ribs, head, ribs, head, ribs, and ripple, ripple, to go over, to go over, to go over. Lasso it round, a little trick, because it doesn't really go into the chorus. You think it's going to, but it doesn't, it goes into our sways. Two, three, four, and then a full all the way round to go arm up, another little shake to go chorus. Two, three, four, one, two, three, and bounce, bounce up, bounce, bounce up, bounce, bounce up. Last bit goes round and big finish. Okay, right, hopefully you've got all of that. Let's give it a go right from the beginning to the end. Good luck, everyone. We'll have a couple of practices. So let's do a practice one, yeah? Okay, so feet together. And pull. And again. Arm up. Me out, but it was lovely to obviously be connected with this event, I hope you've all had a bit of fun at home doing this workout. I've had a great fun teaching it. So hopefully see you all in the studio soon, hopefully in person. Take care, keep safe, and well done. Thank you.